happy that I'm free. And I can see things, things I couldn't see. I can be out every night.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No one else holding me down.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I can do just what I like.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But I can't fall in love without you. I can't fall in love without you. I can't fall in love without you.
It's me again, Sam, and welcome back to my channel. I know I look crazy right now. I already put some foundation, I have my face and everything. Like, you know, I'm just what I'll for this video, what I'll be doing, I want to experiment more with this palette. Now, this is the Juvia's Bliss Masquerade Palette, and last year, and I'm gonna believe about this, and as in, sobrang ganda daw ito, and yung pigmentation na, sobrang ganda, and the color pickup and everything, sa sulit daw itong product na ito. So, I know, I'm so late with this, reviewing this product, but then again, I don't fucking care. I just wanna try this one, because last year, Miss Mo said, sa vlog ng tutorial, she says that this product was the world's pigmented palette. Eyeshadow palette. So I'm really excited, and up and unboxing, actually you'll see a lot of colors, and napakaganda ng mga colors niya. For today's, I think I'll do some electric blue eyeshadow. Medyo tapo lang, so we'll stick to blue colors. Oh my god! So without further ado, let's go ahead and create a look with this palette. And please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button so that whenever I upload new videos, we'll get notified. So without further ado again, let's do this! So first of all, maglalagay ako ng parang pinaka-primer ng eyeshadow sa mata ko. I'll be using the Maybelline Concealer, the HD1. I'll be using this Maybelline HD1 Concealer. Lalagay ko lang siya sa mata ko. Tapos yun, maging pinaka-magiging primer na. So for the transition shade, I'll be using the shade Burkina. The shade right here. So, working on. Pasensya na sa quality ng audio ko. Cause I'm using my, yung electric pan ko na ko. Kasi nag-weak na ko. So, yan. So, transition shade dito yung gagamitin ko for the working na. Lalagay ko lang siya sa upper part ng eyelid ko. Sa upper crease part ng eyelid ko. Shade na Dalia. Ito, medyo light blue siya. I think this is light. Pero ito tayo, yung blue natin. I think lalagay natin sa face natin. Pati rin sa medyo, what's it called? Sa upper part ng mata natin, ng eye natin. So this is the shade Dalia. Pagkatapos ng Dalia, ito namang shade na Chai. Chi? I don't know how to pronounce it. Itong Chai, lalagay lang natin siya sa outer part. Ilalagay lang natin ng dimension. Medyo dark yun ng konti. And then, imimix natin siya with the shade Fulani. This one. The darkest brown. Imimix lang natin sila dito sa outer part. Lagyan natin siya ng konting dimension. Saka konting drama at komedya. Thank you. kalasheet na yun po na nalagay lang natin siya sa sa alin natin. Sa pinakagitnaan po sa inner corner. At yung pinaka-light shade na Zola. So, itadag lang natin siya, itatap lang natin siya. Ayun, gagawin ko lang yung kabilang mata ko. Tapos alingan ko na rin ng false eyelashes and then ang eyeliner. Pati yung sa lashing ko, sa close sa lower lashing ko, nilagyan ko na rin siya ng mga sheets. Ito lang po lang. So, ayun naman po. Tapos din, makeup ko. So, ito po yung looks na this is the looks that I came up with. Using this palette, Juvia's Masquerade Palette. So, kung may suggestion po kayo rin, anything na gusto nyo i-review ko or anything na gusto nyo i-try out ko, just please don't be shy and comment down below. And please don't forget again to subscribe and click the bell button. And thank you so much again for watching. Till next time, bye!
So happy, happy that I'm free, and I can see things, things I couldn't see. I can be out every night,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
No one else holding me down,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
I can do just what I like,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
But I can't fall in love without you. I can't fall in love without you. I can't fall in love without you.